Please welcome the company of the Scottsboro Boys.
What story are we going to tell tonight?
We're going to tell a story of the Scottsboro Boys.
Commencing in Chattanooga.
On the Southern Railroad line.
On the Southern Railroad line.
I got up in the morning when my sleep was done, and I felt that cheery Chattanooga sun. Then I thanked the Lord above that I was still alive, and I waited for the 6:05.
Commencing in Chattanooga.
And it chugga-chuggered in, and I said, there you are, as I scrambled in the old box car. Then I settled back, believing that the world was fine. I was traveling on the Southern line.
Commencing in Chattanooga.
Here now, I'm gonna see the world
on the Southern Railroad line.
And ain't no finer way to travel. Now you can take your B&O, and you can take your Santa Fe, and you can take your old Rock Island line
and throw them all away.
And if the Pennsylvania calls, just say you want your money back. And if the New York Central's on the phone,
tell them they're way off the track.
Commencing in Chattanooga.
Commencing in Chattanooga.
Now, one more time.
Oh, you can take your B&O, and you can take your Santa Fe, you can take your old Rock Island line,
and throw them all away.
And if the Pennsylvania calls,
just say you want your money back.
And if the New York Central's on the phone,
tell them they're way off the track.
Far away places, they're in my bones. I know the train schedules. When the freights leave, when they arrive, I can light a buck in the wind on top of a moving boxcar. I am free. I am free. I am free.
There ain't a soul can hold me back, cause I am just as free as air. As long as I got legs and trains got wheels, I could ride me anywhere. And if the Lord above comes down and asks you where the hell,
on the Southern Railroad, on the Southern Railroad line.
Coming.